It's the alternative to the big game.
So you can watch the Puppy Bowl and then watch the Super Bowl. You don't have to choose.
Animal Planet's annual Puppy Bowl is the channel's most watched event. And this year, two rescued Italian Greyhound pups from Chicago will be featured. Owner Laura Vandersnick says they were flown to New York to take part.
So we actually have two puppies from the rescue in the Puppy Bowl from the same litter.
Jennifer Lynn from ROMP Rescue says Taser and Sharpie were picked from thousands of applicants. And both have plenty of screen time.
66 rescued puppies in total were used for the Puppy Bowl. At any given time, there were 12 to 15 dogs on the particular field. And there were 20-some rescues where all these puppies came from.
Chicagoans can also get a glimpse of the puppies on Super Bowl Sunday. They'll be making an appearance in Wrigleyville during the Puppy Bowl. Lisa Fielding, News Radio 780 and 105.9 FM.